Welcome to the Jim Show with your host, Jim. It's going to be a short episode this morning. I'm headed off to the Toastmasters District 11 Spring Conference today. I'll be there all day. If you're not familiar with Toastmasters, it's a nonprofit educational organization that seeks to help people improve with their interpersonal communication, public speaking, and leadership. I have found it to be very, very effective towards reaching those goals in my personal life. I joined about 6 months ago because I've always had a fear of public speaking. I'd heard about Toastmasters for many years and always decided it wasn't something I needed to do, probably because of that fear. And then I read Steve Pavlina's book, Personal Development for Smart People, and he kept saying, whatever you fear, you must eventually face. So I decided, hey, I need to work on this. You know, public speaking and the ability to communicate is something that's important for everyone. So wherever you are out there, if you think, maybe I don't need this, you'll benefit from it. Everyone will benefit from it. So anyway, I joined, and within a few meetings, I'd gotten over that fear of getting up at the podium and speaking in front of people. It's become a lot, so much easier. Highly recommend it. Check out Toastmasters. There's about 16,000 clubs worldwide. So if you go on Google and search for one, I'm sure you'll find one nearby. You can also check out meetup.com. That's how I found three different clubs in my area that were pretty close. So go online, check it out, find a club near you, go and visit. It's a no pressure kind of situation. You can just visit. You can speak or not speak as a guest. You can see what it's all about. But again, I highly recommend checking it out. It's made a world of difference for me, and it will for you too.